7 seconds.
Gotta drive it, Brad. You gotta drive it.
Man, for maybe the win.
Say it to the finish. The winner here in Little Rock wins a trip to Atlanta next week to play for the SEC Championship.
17 seconds to go.
Three wideouts to the far side. Jones looking, step, throw to the end zone.
One on the shot clock. Thurman beat it. Oh! He got it! Three-pointer!
First down. Don't worry about the clock. Just get the right play call. He's less than a yard. He's going for it all. He's got a receiver in the end zone. It is caught by Arkansas. London Crawford comes down with the ball.
This field, and everybody's staying home. Now he does a tightrope act. Boy, Houdini's in the house. We're at number three, and nobody's home to watch that house. Touchdown, Hogs! Holy Hog!
The dream dies for LSU. Arkansas by two in the third overtime.
Coach, you come into Baton Rouge and you knock off the number one team in the country. How did you do it tonight?
I don't know. I tell you what, I know this got a lot of guys with some big hearts. All I know is for 3 hours or however long, maybe 4 hours, we're the best team in the country today. And it's offense, defense, and special teams. It's some guys like Darren McFadden, baby.
What an effort.
Y'all better put him in the Heisman. You better put him up there. I'm tired of him being number three, number four.
We got that wood right here, baby.
Somebody better look at this guy. He's the best football player in the country. And his name's not being mentioned. Lou Holtz, Mark May, number five. You better look at him a little closer. He's a football player.
Got that wood right here. I got that one. And that's how you pronounce the name Arkan. It's Arkansas, baby.
Coach talked about the Heisman. Do you think you deserve to go to New York and win the award?
Hey, numbers speak for themselves, so that's all I can say.
Still playing football.